Yes, welcome back, my people, for another edition of Waacking with bagsyofficial.com. Today, we're going to put a lot of styles together from our previous Waacking tutorials, and we're going to combine it to bring some really energetic whack attack rolling combos. That includes our bolos, that includes our nunchuck styles, that includes our throwing our kunais, our ninja swords, our ninja stars, and bringing in the combination of nunchuck and swords together. This is going to be intense. It's going to be a lot of fun. Take your time with it. Let's get going. All right, guys, with this particular combination, we're gonna start off with a particular phrase. I want you to watch me closely. We're gonna start up here, and we're gonna go one, split it, one goes behind, one comes down, come over, and see it? I cross over, elbows high, nice and straight, perpendicular to my collarbone, right here. Then we come back again, come back to the middle, and then we do exactly the same, but in reverse. We break it up, we come over the heads, again, in line with my collarbone, perpendicular to my collarbone right here, so we got a nice little shape, and then we come back and finish here. So it looks like this. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight, and. You see that motions? So pay attention how I put my arms over my head. It's really important you keep that clear, because you have to frame your face. You can't cheat with it, yeah? Especially when you wanna go faster, you have to bring that power and bring that energy in. So it looks like this. See, the more I get my arms over my head, the better it is. So, that's the first part. Part two. We take that, now we're gonna add a sword, and we're gonna add a nunchuck. Like so, watch. Sword, nunchuck. Boom, boom. Make sure it goes over the head like so. This is what most people try to do as well. They try to bring it over to this side. You don't wanna do that, okay? It's too much, it's uncomfortable, and it just looks naff, all right? So keep it here. Frame the face nice and high above the head, and bring the other arm to snap out, like so, okay? And. One, and. Other side. Two, and. Again. One, and. Two, and. Do not do this. That's naff. Don't do that. It's not a sword at all. This is a sword. It's a cutting action. Here. See that? You're attacking. Put it together. One, and two. One, and two, and. One, and two, and. So now we're gonna take the same combinations with the sword and the nunchucks, and we're just gonna imagine we've got the nunchucks in our hand. We're gonna do the overhand. Well, we grab the nunchuck here, and then we grab the nunchuck here. Can you imagine that? If I'm swinging a nunchuck? Or more correctly, nunchaku. Yeah? So we can take it like so. One goes up, other one comes down here. Comes back to the center. One goes up, the other one comes back here. Comes back to the center. So it looks like this. One, and two, and three, and four, and. Do not do this. Okay. This is some next JoJo Bizarre Adventure type pose. You don't want this, yeah? So here, boom, boom, boom. Posture, body up, nice and clear. Cool. So we're moving on. Now we've done the sword and the nunchucks, the overhand, over the shoulder nunchuck style. Now we're gonna do the continuous bolo nunchucks as if we're throwing ninja stars or kunai, ninja blades, like this. You may have seen this before in our previous tutorials. Now we're gonna bring it together so it's continuous. Looks like this. Watch again. One and two, one and two, one and two. As soon as it comes here, One and two, one and two, one and two. Yes? Perfect. And for the last and fourth part, what we're gonna do, which you've also seen in our previous tutorials, known as the Mobius or chain loop or loop, we bring our hands here and then we loop around the head. That's the last one. Bringing them all together now. All right, so remember, our base is one and two and three and four and, okay? Within each base part, we've got four parts. Sword and nunchuck. Number two, nunchuck style only. Number three, like so. Yes. Very good. And number four, throwing the kunai. Continuous bolo loop. Okay? So we're gonna do it in this order. Here, this one, continuous kunai, and bolo. Mobius right here, or chain loop. Okay? So this is what it looks like together. It's intense, isn't it? All right, so we're gonna go like this. One and two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight and one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, bam. You get it? Whew, intense. All right guys, let's put it to music. Well done. Yes, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's whacking tutorials as we brought in the whack attack energy. Remember, you can watch more regular tutorials on my YouTube channel. Of course, you need to subscribe so that you can get those notifications in on a weekly basis. And if you're ready to take your dance to the next level, you're more than welcome to take part in the online courses on bagsyofficial.com. Really getting your training in. This is great. Thank you so much. Take it, use it, whack attack it, make it yours. Right now, I have to get back to Wakanda, so I'll see you later, okay?